The Chicago Symphony is finally named a successor to former music director Ricardo Muti. The CSO revealed today that superstar Finnish conductor Klaus Mäkelä will take over the position starting now. At just 28 years old, he is the youngest head conductor for the symphony since its start in 1891. Mäkelä previously served as chief conductor of the Oslo Philharmonic and the orchestra in Paris.